A very good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all of you are doing great. Children, it's story time once again. Are you all excited for a new story? Very good. Sit back and enjoy yourself. The name of the story today is Time is Valuable. Okay, time is very important. All of you, listen to me. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Arjun. He was very lazy. He never used to do his work on time. One day, his father called him and tried to explain him the importance of time. Arjun promised his father that from now onwards, he will be regular in doing his work and will never be lazy. One day, he came to know that he had won first prize in singing competition that was held in his school. Arjun was asked to collect the prize that very day. Arjun, as usual, did not care. He went to the school after 2 days to collect his prize. But the prize he received was useless now. Arjun had won tickets for the famous circus that was held on the previous day. He missed the chance to watch his favorite circus show, which held one day before he went to collect his prize. Arjun was very sad. He learned a lesson from this incident. From that day, Arjun became very punctual in doing his work. Children, do you know the meaning of punctual? What does punctual mean? We all should be punctual in doing our work. Punctual means that we should always do our work on time. Okay, children, did you all enjoy the story? It was a very nice story, isn't it? What do you learn from the story, children? What do you learn? That we should always do our work on time, as time is very valuable. Okay, children, that's it for today. Take care. Bye-bye. See you. Bye.